do something on the around here quick, dude.
Look at me.
Where was your ass last night? I usually refrain from the internet, especially when it's like a child involved. Like I don't get into that. But one thing about me, like, you know, one thing I do stand on and take pride in is being a father. You know what I'm saying? And one thing we're not about to do is let, you know, a failed attempt to try to position yourself in a career through a child turn into one of the a good example of a black father being tore down. We ain't doing that. We ain't about to let that be misrepresented out here. You know what I'm saying? We not doing that. I know it's plenty niggas that look up to me. You get what I'm saying? They tell me all the time, as far as like how I deal with what I gotta deal with and still handle my business and take care of my kids, like how my daddy deal with me. You see what I'm saying? So ain't no way we going out like that and letting this get misrepresented. You know what I'm saying? I take pride in that. We gonna hold that down. This is what it is. I got my personal assistant right here, like, you know, and I ain't want to bring nobody down or none of that shit to lift myself up or clear my name. I really just, I'm the type of nigga, like, I take my lick and keep my mouth shut, you know, but with my care, you know, as a father, my integrity as a father get played with, you know, as a man, I got to clear the L. First of all, me and DaniLeigh is not together. Do I act like we together?
No.
Do I make it openly clear that we're not together?
Yes.
We are not going steady. Have not been, that's not what's going on. You know what I'm saying? First and foremost. She does not live with me. When did she get here to where we at?
Like a week ago.
A week ago. You see what I'm saying? She's here with 2 suitcases. She does not live with me. She's been supposed to go back. Been trying to get her stuff sent here, trying to move in. No. Been made it clear, been looked the dead in the eyes, had calm, mature conversations. I know this is not what we doing. You see what I'm saying? Like, what we ain't gonna do is let this. Hey, I care about my kids real. My kids ain't no marketing schemes. You don't have a baby with me and your plans don't go as planned and you don't go out with a bang, that's cool. Be my guest, but when it get blown all the way up into something like this, like you tripping, you know what I'm saying? I got you almost forcing me to where I gotta, you know what I mean? Where I gotta potentially put your business out there to clear the bullshit that's being thrown out there. Ain't been with me for 3 months, so boom, we'll make this shit quick. We gonna clear the L, we gonna keep it moving, because I got my people, they waking up, pulling up on me, my sister, she pulling up on me like, no, you need to say something, like, you gotta say something. Like, this ain't something you can just sit back and let, you know what I'm saying, let go the way it go, because you gotta say something. And they only saying this because they done been around it, you know, so, boom. My baby 3 months in, right when she's about to be born, I flew out to DR. I ain't put it on the internet, I ain't do none of that, you know what I'm saying, because it ain't about that with me, it's about the kid, you know. The kid's supposed to be mine, I'm there. That's just all I know, I'm a stand-up nigga. That's all I know. So, I go out to DR. We out in DR. Everything. You know what I'm saying? We do what we do. I come out there, I'm waiting on the baby to be born. I get my mama a flight. My mama getting ready to come out there. So once the baby born, my mama can see the baby when she born. We come out to DR. We see the hospital. We see this and that. I'm already like, you know what I mean? I don't really want, you know, no child. You know, this is what it is, but it's a different country. So, you know, it's cool. I'm rocking to whatever beat. You know what I'm saying? I'm rocking to whatever beat, you know what I mean? I got the child on the way, I'm stepping up. However it go, that's how it go. The child being born in DR, whatever. Shawty gets into it with her parents while I'm out there in DR, me and my assistant, while we out there. They got their whole thing going on. That ain't my business to be telling y'all. It ain't, you know, that's not my business to be telling y'all. You get what I'm saying? Long story short, they get into it. Me and my assistant, I tell my assistant to book the jet for the following day so we can get up out of here. We ain't from here. We don't know what these folks got going on. Let's go. You get what I'm saying? Let's go. Let's go. I come back, take care of my baby when she get here. Right now, we got to go. my sister and I, you do not need to leave her in that household. You do not need to leave your baby out here. Not need to leave your baby out here. I'm like, nah. Book the jet. From that night to the next morning while we waiting on the jet to be here, Shawty calls my phone, calls my assistant's phone, her mama, DMing my cameraman, calling and texting my assistant. Mama them trying to control her, trying to keep her over there. She trying to run away with me. I'm not trying to have nothing to do with none of this shit. I'm just trying to take care of my baby when I get here and make sure my baby gonna be straight when she get here. I'm not trying to have nothing to do with nothing. Like, get what I'm saying? I'm not trying to have nothing to do with nothing. I'm just trying to step up to the plate as a man and take care of my baby. No matter how I ended up having a baby, it's a blessing to me. This, just, you know, this is how I'm set up as a man. You know what I mean? She called me 150 times. I'm like, nah, you need to stay here with your people. You need to, you know what I mean? Yeah, you need to work out what you got going on. All this shit is on, you know, all this shit on record. Because Shawty, you know, that's how Shawty go all out with shit. Like, Shawty will text me 100,000. This shit really is deep. You get what I'm saying? But that's what I'm in. That's what I'm, it's my reality. That's what I'm mixed up in. So I got to stand on the business and still be there and take care of the child. But, you know. So I'm like, nah, you need to stay here. You need to stay here, Shawty. It's real deal. Like, you see what I'm saying? Like, Shawty packed her shit and pulled up to the hotel we was at with her shit. You know what I mean? Like, this shit get deep now, you know? With her shit in the car. My sister, like, don't leave her. Like, she's calling my phone saying she don't feel safe if she stayed here. Had a kid out here. She don't have a kid out here. So me being the good-hearted nigga I am, you get what I'm saying? I say, okay, fuck it. Come on, get on the jet. I called a private doctor. They had the baby. She had the baby. They delivered the baby in America the next day. As soon as the jet landed, delivered the baby safely. You know what I'm saying? Way better hospital conditions, all that. And then I'm making sure that she's set up with everything she needs. I go get everything. I go get everything, you know, everything. Anything a baby could possibly have, I go get it. I set it up at the penthouse down here in the city. But I'm making shit clear.
Talk about it?
I'm making shit clear.
Right
here. You go to school. But I'm making shit clear. I'm making it. And it's the thing.
Everybody go ahead.
And I'm glad y'all know.
Go ahead.
Clear those. Here, come
here. You're scared.
And I'm glad. No, I'm not scared. Look, and I'm glad she walked out. So as you can see, nobody was put out.
Oh, and me calling
the police, that's like for my safety. Because this is what I'm dealing with. Like, this is a real deal cuckoo for cocoa.
Okay.
This is a real deal. Like, Shawty really cuckoo, and she's still here. So nobody was put out.
The woman is crazy.
Nobody was put out. No, this ain't no. We ain't gotta make this a sexist thing.
I forced him to be with me. Okay. Okay, Stephanie. Go ahead.
This ain't nothing new. This is just me clearing the L. Cause she not about to tell us.
Okay.
I can show you the text.
I can call my assistant.
Talking about
you miss me. Come back home. All this stuff. I already left your ass.
You can see who cuckoo.
Yeah, let's see who's cuckoo. Because I'm talking for the first time.
They did not make Shawty leave, and somebody need to come make Shawty leave.
Oh, no, I'm leaving.
Please.
I'm leaving, don't worry. But guess what, guys? I'm trying to go to the house to get my baby's clothes.
Somebody need to make Shawty leave.
He's telling me I can't go to the house to get my baby's clothes because I only have 4 outfits for her because I want to leave. So stop showing me, bro. You wanted to get on live to talk shit and put everybody in our business, trying to act like we haven't been together.
We haven't been together.
Okay, Jonathan. We haven't been together.
You don't know what's going on.
I don't know what's going on. Oh my God, this is so funny.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah.
Oh my God, how you gonna go back?
That's what you dealing with.
You're dealing with a real nigga.
Listen.
Like, as if I'm not gonna come out here and talk.
I'm gonna let y'all see what's going on. This is my reality.
This is such a cap ass man. He wants to fuck me and fuck his baby mother and fuck all these Charlotte hoes and fuck all this shit. And me, I'll be okay with that, guys. And me come back and live
can
here
stop
and stay
me?
In
can
this fucking house. Me? With our child.
I don't want you to stay up.
Okay.
You
yeah, I know. You tried to kick me out
this
yesterday
one of them real,
at 3 in the morning
this one
for
of them real,
reason.
This one of them real movies, yeah. Man. Y'all look.
Look
tune in and see what we do. dealing with.
Uh-huh,
like,
sure.
Shouted really cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs.
Really
in real life.
Because
I mean,
I'm talking for myself.
I'm not going.
Because you're calling
your
me a
thing.
Crazy
I'm
ass
not,
woman.
I'm not
on the internet
your...
trying to make me look bad because your ass was trying to kick me out to go to a hotel with our 3-month baby. What?
Listen.
What?
Listen,
you just going
to... I got the entire night.
Shawty,
can I do my live? Dude?
No. Steph, go ahead, do your live.
That's why the folks got to come get her out of here, man.
No, I'm leaving. Trust me, I'm leaving. God, but I need my shit from
really
your house so I can leave here forever.
Why do you have stuff in my house? I've been trying to
what
get
are
you,
you talking
to leave
about?
My house
I had
for
a whole
a
closet
week.
In your yeah. house.
No, I can't tell
you.
I got to clear this up. So listen.
I had a whole closet. I have an underwear drawer, you idiot. I have
somebody
a side of the fucking sink in your bathroom. Stop acting like I just came into your
look
life
her,
and just fucking, oh my God, you're so funny, bro. This is so funny. How you gonna go on live with me in the other room thinking I ain't gonna come out and talk?
I'm not tripping on you coming out. Why are you still here? You got to leave. This is real life. This is not, the shit with your
my
parents. No, let's get you one now. Do you need help? Let's get you a jet.
Need your help at all.
You have to leave. Charlie got to go. Can y'all...
No.
Like, what's up? I can't leave. I can't leave.
Look at this.
I can't leave. I've been sitting up all night. I can't get no sleep. This is...
Your sleep, okay.
This is get out. This is get out.
Like,
mix
such with... A
I'm not trying to be... Listen.
You're not. You're not.
He's a great father.
Okay.
And you know that, David.
Okay.
He's a great father, right?
Okay.
He's a great father.
Okay.
No, he's a great father, right?
Sure.
She's a crazy
me,
bitch.
I was pregnant.
You wasn't my girl.
I wasn't your girl.
Danielle.
I wasn't your girl.
You ain't never been my girl.
My brother is right there.
My brother.
Don't he call me his girl all the time? Don't he call me his girl all the time, Darius? Don't
Darius.
Ask your people.
Darius.
They know me as your fucking
Darius.
Girl.
Darius, what you know Shawty is, Darius?
Oh, my God.
What you know Shawty is? This nigga know to have that phone out,
yeah,
man.
That's funny.
This is some trapper. This some trapper black nigga shit. Plan gone wrong.
Yeah.
That's what this is.
Stop fucking showing.
Yeah, this is trying to trap a nigga gone wrong. I'm
trying
not going.
Trying to trap a nigga? Are you crazy?
Shawty,
you just came at me last night, you idiot.
Shawty, you begged me. You be
you
be
just
begging
came at me.
Me
last night, you idiot.
It's some jail. Somebody tell Maury to call baby, man.
You.
Let me run up a quick 10
m. Yeah, okay. Don't ever
let me run up a quick 10 m. Somebody tell Maury to call me, man.
Don't
let's put this shit on Mars. Shorty is more material. Get up out my crib. Come on, get off my table.
No, get off live. This is
come out
life.
Here.
Oh my God.
Get up off my
so
table,
funny.
Shorty.
Oh my God, no.
No, this shit staying on. Call them people to come get
no.
Shorty up out my spot.
Go ahead,
please,
call them to get you and your child out your spot. Go ahead. Call
I'm
them.
Stuck. Hey, help.
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 You're such a fucking dick.
Help, hey.
You're
help
so
me,
funny,
nigga.
Bro.
Hey, why you sitting there? Do something.
Do something.
Do something, bro. And where's my baby?
Oh, you don't
see what I'm saying? Like, Steph, come on.
Your baby is sleeping. I just put her sleep.
Go
like
back
every
there with,
day.
Go with her. Go.
No,
you see what
we
I'm
all
saying?
Talking about my business you, my, like that. The
girl,
fuck, that ain't
girl.
The world. Ain't nobody was a part of my pregnancy. You weren't a part of my pregnancy. You don't need to tell nobody nothing. The fuck?
So she don't want me to put out her real business with her and her family got going
okay,
on. That's the real
cool.
issue.
That's not nothing to do with us.
This girl got a real,
okay,
you know,
has nothing to do with us.
A real Matilda story type oh. shit going on, you know.
Look at you.
That I tried to save my child from.
Save your child.
She got to save her face. Her family got to save her face. My family's not in the industry. Me
yeah.
being in the industry,
well,
that take
I
care of my family. It's a difference.
16 years old. Sorry. That's why
I didn't
want to.
Hey, look.
It, right?
Yeah. I didn't. You know.
Mm.
I didn't skeet it in the wrong thing. I got
yeah.
to deal with what come with that.
Yeah.
But my last name, Kirk, is what I do.
Okay.
So I take whatever come with that, full responsibility. But Shawty is cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs.
Okay.
Shawty is cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. And Shawty's not my girl. Ain't never been my girl. It's my side bitch.
It's your what?
My
it's
side
your
bitch.
What?
Shawty is a certified side bitch.
It's fucking embarrassing me like that.
Shawty is a certified side
shut
bitch.
Up.
Just trying to act
get
like she know. Now, let's
the
take it up.
Talking about side
her parents know she's my side bitch. Everybody knows she's a side bitch.
Oh my God.
She don't want y'all to know she's a side bitch. She got to save her face. She got to crash all the way out. Call them folks. Save me. Help. You see how Shawty went storming off when that truth came out. Listen, so let me finish telling y'all what I'm telling y'all. Me with all that, I'm not going. had to show y'all. I'm not going. Shout it crazy. I'm not gonna be the one to play that game, you see what I'm saying? But I'm gonna take care of my kids. And if this will come with it, this will come with it. But shout out being obsessed with my other baby mama. Stalking my first baby mama, goddamn, interfering with the way, you know what I'm saying? I'm raising my child, my oldest child, like, that shit burned out, you know? I'm a grown man with standards, you know what I'm saying? I'm a grown man with standards. And regardless of how shit play out, you know what I'm saying, and what situation I'm put in, I'm going to stand on the business. And if me standing on the business mean me doing everything to take care of a kid, cool. If the mama is set up the way the mama set up, that's my work I got to put in. That's my responsibility, you know. I'm the one got myself into that, so I got to, you know, I got to deal with that accordingly. But at the same time, we not going for none of that, for that shit turning into me getting accused of this and looking like that. No. And police got called. Because Shorty was in here. Because Shorty was in here running around doing crazy shit.
If you want to fuck both of us.
See what I'm saying? Like, this is not.
I think I'll be okay with that.
You are not my girl. Like, you got to.
I'm not your girl, but it's okay. I'm going to post everything since we've been talking.
I'm going to listen. That's cool.
And I'm not your girl. Masterpiece. What the fuck? Why the fuck would you have me in a video? Okay, whatever the fuck. Whatever, bro. Why would you have me around your family? Whatever, bro. Why would you have me in your house? Why would you have me have a closet in
look
your
at this
home?
Storm and
why would you have me shit. Have a bathroom?
Okay, look, we're going to check out right now. I'm, you know, y'all got my perspective.
Yeah.
I got to get back to pushing the new project out.
That's why.
Y'all be good. Go stream.
That's
look
why.
Like something.
That's why.